power drill. A vessel engaged in fishing, not trawling, whether underway or at anchor, will show at night the following lights. Two all-round lights, a red light above a white light, and if the vessel is making way through the water, then also sidelights and a stern light. Additionally, when there is an outlying gear extending more than 150 metres horizontally from the vessel, it will show an additional all-round white light in the direction of the outlying fishing gear. During the day, the fishing boat will display a shape consisting of two cones vertically with their apexes together, and if there is outlying gear extending more than 150 metres from the vessel, an additional cone with the apex upwards in the direction of the gear. Sound signal in restricted visibility when underway or at anchor. One long blast followed by two short blasts at intervals of not more than 2 minutes. Extract from Rule 26, Fishing Vessels. Extract from Rule 35, Sound Signals in Restricted Visibility. Extract from Rule 26, Fishing Vessels. A. A vessel engaged in fishing, whether underway or at anchor, shall exhibit only the lights and shapes prescribed in this rule. C. A vessel engaged in fishing, other than trawling, shall exhibit 1. Two all-round lights in a vertical line, the upper being red and the lower white, or a shape consisting of two cones with apexes together in a vertical line, one above the other. 2. When there is outlying gear extending more than 150 metres horizontally from the vessel, an all-round white light or a cone apex upwards in the direction of the gear. 3. When making way through the water, in addition to the lights prescribed in this paragraph, side lights and a stern light. D. The additional signals described in Annex II to these regulations apply to a vessel engaged in fishing in close proximity to other vessels engaged in fishing. E. A vessel when not engaged in fishing shall not exhibit the lights or shapes prescribed in this rule, but only those prescribed for a vessel of her length. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. A. A power-driven vessel, making way through the water, shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, one prolonged blast. B. A power-driven vessel underway but stopped and making no way through the water shall sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, two prolonged blasts in succession, with an interval of about 2 seconds between them. C. A vessel not under command, a vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, a vessel constrained by her draught, a sailing vessel, a vessel engaged in fishing, and a vessel engaged in towing or pushing another vessel, shall, instead of the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule, sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, three blasts in succession, namely, one prolonged, followed by two short blasts. F. When a pushing vessel and a vessel being pushed ahead are rigidly connected in a composite unit, they shall be regarded as a power-driven vessel and shall give the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule.